exercise. And you, again, can use kettlebells or dumbbells. I'm going to show you with dumbbells. Holding two dumbbells in front of you, you're going to inhale, exhale, bring them up, keep those elbows high. Bring them back down, inhale, exhale, up. Inhale, exhale, up. Like I said, you can use a dumbbell, kettlebells.